Speaking of games, everybody likes Monopoly. Monopoly is going cashless.
Oh.
Starting on July 1st, you can get the new cashless Monopoly game. It's like a sign of the times. But it's got a top hat in the middle. It's kind of like an Alexa. It's a voice thing. So that's how they keep track, I guess, of how much money you have.
Oh, my goodness.
So check that out.
Because now people aren't going to even know what cash is.
Yeah, well, and there's a concern. A lot of parents are actually speaking out against it, saying, we're trying to teach our kids how to, like, use money and count money and all this.
Yeah.
And you can't really do that if you don't have the play money. So the debate rages.
The symbols remain the same and all that stuff?
I think so. I didn't hear anything about that. I always like when they come out with the new pieces like that.
Still collecting $200 with Pasco.
All right, well, weather-wise for us right now, today not a bad day. Not gonna rule out a stray shower, but most of us dry today.
Okay.
Yeah. Humidity levels up, though, for us. Look for highs around the 90-degree mark as we make it into the afternoon, and temperatures going up a bit more than that as we head into tomorrow. But for today, partly cloudy, 77 at 9 o'clock. At noon, 84. 3 p.m., look for a temp right around the 88-degree mark. We head to Hopkinsville, 69 degrees your way, and the winds are light for you this morning. Looking down on the Country Music Hall of Fame, it's 70 in the Music City, and a wind south at about 3. 85 and 70, the high low for yesterday. And Nashville with a couple of rounds of rain, picking up about a half an inch yesterday. Just as an FYI for the month, we're running over 3 inches now in the plus column for the month of June for Nashville. Here's what's happening now. There was a leftover shower in the northern counties. There's still some moisture out there. So as we go through the day, don't be surprised if there's a stray shower, especially in some of our southern locations out there, maybe back over toward the plateau. Outside of that, not much else going on. We'll look for a high around the 90-degree mark today. Tonight, partly cloudy skies. As we go into your Wednesday, a similar story, partly cloudy. Now, we may increase that rain chance to about 20% area-wide tomorrow, but there you can see where it does rain. There may be some locally heavy downpours in a couple of spots. And then as we head toward tomorrow night, another round of rain. So we don't totally get rid of the rain. I think the percentages are down, but not totally ruling out some rain here over the next couple of days. Right now, we'll run exact track for rain amounts for today. Maybe a stray shower toward the plateau, and then some amounts picking up a little bit more going into Wednesday night and Thursday. Your 7-day forecast will make it to about 89 today, tomorrow at 90, 92 going into Thursday. Remainder of our period now, 91 Friday. Temperatures in the low 90s for the weekend with scattered showers and storms Saturday and Sunday, and then 91 on day one of July.